You know, I've never understood how people can delight in hurting others. You see, when you take life, you live in fear because deep down you know that someday your life will be taken as well. We all have to reap what we sow, Omega. There's no way of avoiding that. When you harm others, you're really only harming yourself. It's simple. If you want good things to happen in your life, you have to be good. Just don't listen to him, okay?
Bitch, not squad.